Chemoreceptors are specialized sensory nerve cells that send signals to the respiratory center in the brain to regulate breathing. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Our body must maintain normal levels of oxygen and carbon dioxide for gas exchange and normal breathing to occur. As previously mentioned, chemoreceptors are specialized cells that monitor the regulatory breathing parameters of arterial blood in order to maintain homeostasis. There are two types of chemoreceptors, central and peripheral. Their type is determined by their location. Peripheral chemoreceptors are clusters of nerve cells that are located outside of the brain on the carotid arteries and aortic arch. They primarily respond to a decrease in the partial pressure of oxygen in arterial blood and send signals through the glossopharyngeal and vagus nerves to the vasomotor and cardiac centers in the brain. When stimulated, their signals cause the diaphragm to breathe faster and deeper in order to take in more oxygen and blow off more CO2. Peripheral chemoreceptors work together with central chemoreceptors, which are located in the medulla and are considered to be part of the central nervous system. They are covered in cerebrospinal fluid and are sensitive to increased levels of the partial pressure of carbon dioxide. They are also sensitive to a decreased pH as well. For example, if arterial CO2 levels increase, it causes an increase in the amount of hydrogen ions, which causes the pH to decrease. This triggers central chemoreceptors to stimulate the respiratory center in the brain to increase the drive to breathe. This helps the lungs blow off more CO2 so that the pH can increase back into the normal range. The primary stimulus for breathing is arterial carbon dioxide, and the secondary stimulus is arterial hypoxemia. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.